Hi everyone, and welcome back. We all know how time flies, and before we realize, fall will be here, and next of course Christmas time. So Santa has decided to take some relaxing time to recharge his batteries in order to be perfectly up for the holiday season. You saw it from the thumbnail, the idea was to make Santa surf in the waves, so he definitely needed a swimsuit. And Santa is like an old school man, he doesn't like those modern long shorts, he still wears a vintage swimsuit. This is what I recreated, I totally customized the image. I first started by stamping it using jellyfish ink on 80-pound Nina Solar Watt cardstock. Next, I used the pencil to draw the new outfit and also get rid of Santa's hat, because who wears a winter hat at the beach? When I was happy with the drawing, I used my Memento pen to go over the pencil lines. When Santa was done, I stamped additional images to help me create my scene, and like always, you will find all the names and links below the video. When everything was colored, I cut several elements out of Strathmore Bristol cardstock, a 5.5 by 4.25 inches panel, a hill border, and 2 ocean wave borders. I used these tracings to color all those pieces and to create texture as well. After the borders, I moved on to the rectangle. I used the tumble glass distressing along with the cloudy stencil to create a simple and pretty sky. Next, I taped the ocean border on my work surface. It's the one that I wanted to place on the front of my card. I stamped my sentiment on it, "Oh what fun," using clear embossing ink. This sentiment is from the small "Oh what fun" stamp set. I applied white embossing powder on the ink, and then I melted the powder using my heat tool. Next, I attached the sand border on the cloud panel using double-sided tape. I also temporarily taped the 2 ocean borders at the bottom of my panel. I placed the slide-on over die on the borders. I taped it to the wavy border. And I sent it to my die-cutting machine. So this is my border after the die-cutting. I taped it again on my panel and used liquid glue to stick the die-cut element right in the slide spot. Sometimes the dies create harsh lines along the cut edges, so I used my bone folder to rub the back of the border and make it softer. I placed a coin in the slide spot and then applied 2 layers of foam tape around that slide spot, making sure to give enough room for the coin to move. Next, I attached a piece of foam tape on the coin and applied powder on the edges of the tape to prevent the foam tape from sticking to the edges of the slide spot. I removed the backing paper of the small piece of foam tape and placed the border on the coin with the foam tape peeking out from the slide spot, and I attached my surfing center on the coin. Next, I removed the backing paper of the back of the border and attached that border on the panel. And then I applied two layers of foam tape right below the slide spot, but it wasn't giving enough room for Santa to move, so I applied two more layers of foam tape. Off screen, I die cut a hammock that I assembled using liquid glue, and next I carried on attaching all the images using a combination of liquid glue, foam squares and glue dots. Thank you. When everything was attached, I added the last details, white highlights on all the images, and then morning dew novo drops on the ocean borders. And this is the final result, a fun and relaxing vacation for Santa before the start of the holiday season. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon. Bye!